Welcome back to NGTV Plays, Hollow Knight, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. Last time, we found our way into more little areas here.
I forgot about that. It's been about 3 seconds, and then...
Yeah, you know, that's how it happens. Decided to take a rest outside of a bench. Maybe not the smartest thing, but, you know. Yeah, just head back up. And was there anything else down there?
No. I mean, not that I couldn't complete that area. I totally could, but...
Yeah, of course. I mean, nobody's questioning. I just come back around here, the safe route. I mean, not, you know, I wouldn't say safe, as if you couldn't do it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because you could obviously could.
Yeah, super easy, yeah.
Yeah, we see your fucking ink bowers.
Eat shit.
Dude, you could, there's one more hit on that guy.
Dude, soul is just a vessel to be used. All right, this is the name of my next emo album.
Oh, yeah, let's go down.
No.
What?
I want to follow freaking Hornet? The Hornet. How will she know our love if she doesn't know our love?
Oh, she already has the feelings. She just needs to admit it for herself. Here ends the Pilgrim's Way.
Yep. You're going to a place that I can't follow, Hornet. The younglings. Yeah, you like those fucking frame perfect land.
Yeah, that was good. Yeah. To the depths. Nice little like bounce dash. I think that's like a weird pollen thing. Just bounce off the bouncies.
And go right into his face?
No.
No, thank you. I choose life.
Well, there was a moment where you hit him and he could have done it and then hit him again.
So this connects with the other bit.
It does? I didn't really look at the map when he pulled it up. Did too fast. Guess we're not killing him. Okay. Does this open up like another area? Ah, oh, smart. Oh god. Don't kill him!
He's not gonna die.
Yeah, but just attacking him, just the thought of it. Wait. Reminds me of those little areas. Ah, oh, beautiful. It reminds me of those little areas in the Super Mario Maker things where they put all the springs.
Like, see, I don't know if I should, like, continue down.
I mean, yeah, we gotta open it up and connect it, right?
Yeah, but then, like...
Dude, come on, let's do it. Raw. Wait, what's that to your left? Is that a fucking... Oh, it's just a foreground piece. Oh, ah. I see, yes. You gotta do the dash thing.
Should really...
Like...
Heal. Ready. Coming up here.
Cool.
Ah, oh, fuck.
There a weight? No, there's no way without a wall jump.
Yeah.
Oh, a mantis person.
Why is that there?
Why is what there?
That mushroom right there.
Oh, fun? I don't know. Aesthetics? Oh, he's a honorable fighter. Oh, might be honorable, but he ain't good. Yeah, fucking yellow jacket mantis thing. A mantis wasp. Okay, I went to the colonial era school of fighting. We take turns and strike. You attacked out of turn. How dishonorable. It's a cool little sign.
Yeah.
A fucking camper. Oh, we're in uncharted territory.
Oh, shit.
Huh.
Okay.
Boing. Wanderers seeking death, welcome. May you find swift end upon our claws. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, sick. Didn't mean to do that.
Or just destroy all the decor. Maybe.
I hate decor.
Maybe there's a reason why they're fucking attacking you. Hmm? You didn't even get anything out of it either. The satisfaction. Yeah. Going down. That's right, the last episode of the week, man. We gotta like find a good stopping point. Just wanted to keep going, and, you know, that's our prerogative, but you know, wanna have a good end for the week for people, you know.
Well, hopefully we can beat the Mantis Lords.
Mantis Lords. I think they're optional, but we'll beat them anyway. Mantis
I don't think they're Lord. Optional.
That's what it said. But like, why wouldn't you want to do it? You know what I'm saying? Strike all those who oppose you down.
Ooh, a bench.
Ooh, a bench. And that was... Dude, I'm so glad this fucking... This bench could not come any faster. Okay, he's working on his anti-air.
Looking like you playing Marth.
Shut up. Ah, a bench. Map updated. Take a look at that map. Yo. I wonder if to the left, maybe there's a boss. The thing down below.
I know, but there's a pathway right there.
Oh, I got you. I got you. Okay. That guy's plan sucked. Oh, nice. That was cool. Oh, that guy, apparently you were beating on before.
Yeah, I hit him with my... No, wasn't paying attention to you guys, was I?
Oh, silly me, huh? I was about to say, you could have, like, hit them both at once. Not important. The good old side hit. It's like a... It's like a fucking strat right there. Oh, you got two hits in those. Nifty. Fuck all your belongings. The Mantis Village. You're in my home! Out with you, intruder. I wonder if you can hit that. Yeah, that'd be sick. Oh, you totally can. Yeah. It's my Geo. That's pissed. He's like the guard dog at the fucking house. The fucker's like everywhere. I can't be trifled. Oh, shit. God. In too deep. Oh, that opens the door.
Yes.
Now we have to get all the way back up there, but you know. Oh yeah, they put that step in your way. Like, just like, oh, here's a thing in your way, so when you try to backdash, you're fucked. Are you sure you can't make the jump?
No.
Because it's not the only area that requires a ball jump. Went in a bit too much for the second hit there. What I meant to say is, oh man, you got a little greedy.
Mantis claw.
Yo, wall jump.
No, it's not a wall jump.
While sliding against a wall.
Yep,
jump
it
again.
Is a wall jump. You right?
Because you have to use it to get out of here. Dude, there's Geo like right there.
Oh shit! But too bad it's behind a fucking door.
I'm behind a door.
Oh, I thought that was a fucking door.
Now the game is like opening up, you know what I'm saying? Now we, our little minds can just explore. Sick. Very important. Gotta get that Geo. You just like B reverse that? Oh. That's cool, like brings you back around. That's nice. Jesus, a big to-do for just a door. I guess that's the whole village. Just killing the entire populations of villages, you know.
Just Hollow Knight things.
Land. The fucker tried to come in there and like spawn kill you. I didn't even see that Mantis guy there. I would just jump right on top. Oh shit.
Oh, fuck a dog.
That's fine. Ain't nothing but a thing, you know what I'm saying?
Is this where the bench was?
This is the opposite direction of the bench, but this is the place that we went to that we couldn't go any further. Ah, the bench.
Oh shit, there was like a big down area and an up area in the Mantis village.
Well.
And then fuck now.
We'll go back. Did we come down here before? Or did we like start to and then didn't? We did not come down here. Dashmaster. Oh, right. Is it more like distance or something?
And two.
Bear will be able to dash more often as well as dash downwards. Dude. It's just like. Wow. Wow. Fucking... Oh, dude. Fucking totally use the world out on you. I love the design on those particular creatures, though.
Yeah.
They're pretty neat. Oh, nice. Oh, that was cool. The transfer.
Land.
Nice. It's actually, like, not a bad trade. Only take one heart. Or, you know, whatever.
Oh.
He didn't dash, yeah.
Yeah, I got a dash right there.
Was dash just like a smash stick?
No, it's the trigger.
Oh, but the trigger with the, yeah, direction, of course. Oh, man. Oh, it's the jump, yeah. Might have been a little dash right back into the wall again, but... I'm just minding my own business over here.
Oh, please don't leave me behind. You forgot about me? I knew you would. Everyone always forgets about me. Oh, who are you? What face? You're so... I'm sorry. I got lost. I don't know how I ended up here. why you came here to rescue me, Preta? The girl that everyone just ignores. Sorry, when I look at your face, I can hardly... I just can't believe you came all the way down here to rescue me. Sorry, I mean, thank you. I mean, I'd better go back to town, I mean. I'd better get home.
Man, she's an ugly crier.
I'm like a fucking demon being exercised.
Well, sometimes your feelings are much like a demon being exercised.
But what happens if we equip the shit? Anyways. You just straight up can't.
No. There are situations that I read about where you can overload, but like I don't know how you do that. So things happen when you're overcharmed. I think you take more damage or something. Should I look up what overcharming does?
Yeah, you should definitely look up what overcharming does. I didn't mean to do it like over and over again, but it was making a different noise.
Yeah.
So I was like, oh, yeah.
Okay. Like, oh, I wonder what happens if I keep going.
Yeah, I wonder what kind of noises I can make.
Boing, boing, boing. Overcharm. Hollow Knight.
Oh, did I just lose like a thingy? Now it's purple.
Oh no, you have the overcharm thing there. So it's like there's like an available notch, technically. Okay, 1 second. I'm loading a page. You take double damage, but oh my god, you have extra charms equipped.
Oh, that's not really that worth it.
Because like it wouldn't be too helpful for me. I already take a lot of damage. We can go back into the Mantis Village? Wait, I think... Oh, yeah, there is an up and down in the Mantis Village.
Yeah.
We should head down in the Mantis Village.
We can't head down because it's... We gotta have the shit. Oh, this was a fucking pointless area to be in.
You're getting attacked, bro.
Kill them all.
Punished a whiff just now. Feels good. Being able to wall jump is so nice.
Ooh, scared me. Because I think if we just go up, then it's just like...
Yeah, I just have a feeling that going down holds something more interesting. But what were you talking about when you were saying we could go down? I'm not picking up what you're putting down.
Oh, we can go down.
Oh.
I'm just retarded.
Let's go down. Unless you want to go up first. But
let's just see what's up.
I can't believe we didn't notice this stuff before. Is this just another path that we just didn't take last time? I just like it.
The fuck, do you get over there?
Found it. Wanderer's Journal. These journals, like, actually tell you anything, or are they just, like...
No, you just sell them.
That's dumb. What is making that sound?
I don't know.
A waka waka sound. I'm gonna let loose fucking Pac-Man in this area. Still hearing the sound. That totally looks
like... No, we can't go up there.
We can?
Nope. You'd have a double jump. I think it's this guy.
heading back down.
Got all this stuff over here, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a, like, puzzle.
The truce remains. Our vigil holds. The beasts are kept at bay. Oh, shit. What beasts were they keeping at bay?
See you in hell, motherfuckers.
Alrighty. Yeah, tack me through the wall. That's possible. Where did that open? This door. Okay. Fucking hell. Oh, nice. So you just... There's another lever to your left as well.
Another one?
Yeah, right. I think it says wall.
Oh, the fuck.
I didn't realize that was the door for the lever, so that's actually kind of funny. I was really worried that there was going to be, like, something dangerous right there on the floor, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Apparently, they sleep in hammocks. Okay, so we're just opening up all these doors.
Bench?
Oh, motherfucker. Wait, why... Like, hey, you're gonna open it? Oh, maybe you gotta dash through.
No, there's like a... I think you come at him from above.
Hmm. Maybe you come at him from below. I don't know.
Oh, no. I think once you kill the mantis people... Motherfucker, that dude gets me every time.
It opens up.
Yeah. Only did two moves.
Well, he also hits up too. Well, lots of just. Oh, we can head down over here. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. I was like, wait, how do you do this? Right, we never went down over here. Good. Good problem solving though. When it comes to not dying right away in that area. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure we'd be like... We'd be losing like 20 to 30% of the geo if we didn't have the fucking guys.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta go down there.
They follow their daddy.
Did they grab the geo?
Yeah. I wasn't 100% sure if that was like a door or whatever. The
yeah.
beam in the foreground.
Yeah, I had the same problem too. Oh, this is look. Oh, yeah. Well, that bench you went to is not too far away.
Oh, yeah, because the other bench is like. Alrighty.
Kika.
Oh, dude, you fucking pulled your nail on this, bitches. Mantis Lords. Good thing he doesn't have like a big like area of effect when he hits the ground.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, he threw that really far.
Oh, that's cool. You like.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, it's not that far at all.
Feels far. Should have rested at that other bench.
What other bench was? I thought this was the closest bench.
See the bench?
Oh, shit, that bench. Okay, I got
you. I think that's the bench that the dude closes the door at.
Oh, yeah, then I guess we can't. Nice. Hello again. I suppose you've already met with the tribe of this village. Hmm? They seem a little distrustful of strangers, to put it lightly. Oh, this is Quirrell. They're not brutes, though. No. The sickness in the air that clouds the mind of lesser beasts. They resist it. They retain their intellect and their honor, though also their lethal traditions. I have some words of advice, friend. If you plan to challenge the lords of this tribe, your blunted nail may prove inadequate. There is a city nearby, the old capital of Hallownest. I've heard a nailsmith resides there. Seek the old bug out, and you might find progress that much easier.
Yeah, but like, where is that place at?
Yeah, it's like way after this area.
It's not way after this area.
It's after this area.
It's not after this area.
Yeah, I mean,
because I know you can get the nail enhancement.
Surgery. Oh, I think it's on the right, yeah. Nice.
Oh, bullshit.
You were saying that you knew that you could get it before you had to do the...
Yeah.
I got you. I wonder if that's where the key takes you.
Oh no.
Well, slide down this wall and here we're at.
I mean, do we want to try to go get the nail? Where is that at?
He said it was in a city, the Hallownest place.
Yeah. Is it up and to the right there? Maybe.
Okay. Da-da-da. So this guy has you going to the City of Tears just after the Mantis Lords.
Yeah, but where is the City of
Tears? Oh, okay, so you need the Mantis Claw to access the City of Tears in the first place. Oh, you have to head to the area where you bumped into the Hornet, but she ran off.
Oh, okay. This is this douchebag. Hides the bench.
No one sits at this bench but I. It is my bench.
Not your bench.
Passed down from my father and his father. Oh, yeah. Super honorable of you, fucking Mantis douche.
Where was that place at?
It was...
Oh, yeah. Up there.
Yeah, up there. Question, of course, is once we get there, like, where's the guy at when you're there?
I think he's, like, far left.
Oh, shit. Well, can we do that and
Yeah, and then we'll call it.
Yeah. Dodged. Then up.
I mean, Nordenline beat it without the, whatever, but he's also an idiot, so in the nicest way.
I mean, like, if you can get it beforehand, why not?
Yeah.
Oh, here it is. Besides, this fits our more off the rails type style anyways, you know what I'm saying?
Not like these. Okay. Oh,
50. Just slide down and dash. Oh my god. Oh wait, I think you just jump down and then dash, yeah. Shit,
or at least we hit the thingy.
Yeah. We're gonna start way back here.
No, wait. Oh. That sucks. I didn't think we were that far. Oh, every time I come up here.
At least you didn't take damage. Get the shit out of that guy down there, though. Yeah, I fucked with him.
Is it?
Down here. Nice judgment there.
What?
To just regular bounce instead of super bounce.
Mm-hmm.
Almost just kept going up. All right. Now we have full health. Can't take us down that easily now. We gotta go up and around. Okay, that's easy. So just jump down, float down, and dash to the far wall. A little bit faster. Yeah. You bet my shit. Whew, 925. That would have sucked to lose.
Yeah.
A large knight statue. There is a socket on his chest. Insert the city crest. Why, yes.
When the fuck did I get that?
Like a while back. I think Norland had the same thing. What? I have a city crest. Ah, Geo. We could definitely use some more of that. Can't wait till we get that down attack thing. So I understand the episode's going longer, but it's the last one of the week, so we want to, you know, end it on something that we want to, you know, end it on.
Oh, shit. Maybe this isn't going to be as easy as I thought it was going to be.
I remember being early on ish in this area where it wasn't so... I could be completely wrong. Because Northern Line kind of, like, wanders about. I think that's what they meant by the Mantis Lords being an optional boss.
Yeah, but you get like a range upgrade. Something that I'm interested in.
Oh, that's nice. Quite lucky.
Lucky?
The land and then the hit where you didn't get hit at all.
No. Meant to do that.
Oh, okay.
I'll tell you if something's lucky. I've got no qualms.
That's what calls it up. The great gates have been sealed. None shall enter, none shall leave. This is not the guy?
No, this is... We just talked to this guy. He told us to come here.
Yeah, a squirrel. The capital lies before us, my friend. What a somber place it seems. And one that holds the answers to many, many a mystery. I too have felt the pull of this place. Though now I sit before it, I find myself hesitant to descend. Is it fear, I wonder, or something else that holds me back?
Talk to him.
The city looks to be built into an enormous cavern, and the rain pours down from cracks in the stone above. There must be a lot of water up there somewhere. I suppose if the cave roof stayed on this strong, it should
hold. If the cave roof stayed strong this long, it should hold for us.
Thank you. The rain seems to come down endlessly, though. I'd like to see where it all comes from before I leave this kingdom. What a sight it must be.
You just totally skipped the hope.
Yeah, you know, sometimes it reads, you know. If you look down from here, through the rain, you can just make out those twisted sentries, their husks still stuck in endless patrol. I'd be cautious around them, my short friend. Their training will not have been forgotten. This city presents some formidable foes.
I guess, like, just periods are just, like, optional for you?
Well, you have to think, how do people actually talk? You know what I'm saying? They don't always stop at periods. Slower, more like lower voices, definitely going to stop at periods. But more manic people, like Quirrell over here. And I'm not even getting his voice right. I remember specifically it's a little bit crazier, but you know, ain't that big of a deal. Yeah, get fucked. You done hit the wrong guy.
Yeah, weapon dude over here.
Nice.
Oh, fuck a duck. Oh, I thought he was dead.
Oh, shit. Then you just got rid of all your fucking stuff to kill him.
You almost got me.
Oh, he's like, or like in a little like group. You notice that?
Yeah, they're like a little gang.
Little party of patrollers. Yeah, fuck that fucking mushroom. Ah. Have you brought me another nail to be honed? Leave it on the ground and return later if you're still breathing. Oh, I thought you were someone else. After a nailsmith, are you? Well, you found one. I'm not much for talk, but if it's a nail that needs repair, then you've come to the right bug. Your own nail is in quite a sorry state. It's obviously not one of mine. Still, anything can be refined with enough effort and skill, even that broken blade. If you'd like, I can reforge your nail. It'll make the blade far more deadly. Yeah. Sick. As you wish. I'll get to work then. There we go. The reforging is complete. I've honed your nail's edge. You'll find it much stronger than it used to be. Head out there and test its strength against your foes.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, nail man. Do we have a bench right here?
No, I gotta go back to the other one.
Oh, you can just, like, be in the water. Huh.
It's just water.
I just wasn't sure if it was, like, an endless puddle or some shit. Oh, those guys are still two hits.
Well, not... There used to be three hits.
Okay. Yeah. But anything that was three is now two. Anything that was now two is now one. We had a double jump, man. We'd be going right up there. Elevator, come down here. I need your help to get upwards. Thank you. I tire of these peasants. Yeah, fucked with you. That's what I wanted to do.
Yeah, that was an accident.
We're gonna make you go on the other side of that just to mess with you. All right. We're gonna end it here, you think?
Yeah.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this extended issue of our Hollow Knight series, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We will see you guys next time.
Peace.